Flash Mob.
We're back. We got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fast stacks of spruce wood. And look what I found. I found this big ass flat area where we're gonna build our house. Or not, yeah, our house. You see, flatten all this out and grab all this grass. That's the longest time to do this. I'm not building my house over there no more. Oh my god. And cook this food. Oh yeah, I'm not building my house over here no more. It was like really close too, it was like right there. Ooh, but watch out for that lava. I'm not building here no more. I'm gonna build it over there. Put some more space. Wow, almost there. I cook this food and go to sleep. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. It's just like I really don't have an excuse. Other than I guess school. But you know, summer's here now. My summer break. So I'm gonna be recording and uploading a lot of videos. Much as I can. Yeah, I really don't. Like, yeah, I really don't have an excuse why I haven't been recording, but whatever. They're back.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Well, now since I'm on some break, I'm recording lots and lots of videos. Mostly of this series, because you know, we try to get a lot of episodes with this series. Oh, I know what to do. I'm gonna go over here. Hopefully, I have enough iron to make a bucket. I think I do. I think I do. And then, I'm gonna find some water. I'm gonna think some water's over there. On the outside. What's that, dude? Okay. What's up, dude? I found water. What? Okay, there we go. Okay. So first thing first, I need to get rid of all that grass. And then I need to see what I need to fix. Like make it more flat or something. Okay. So let's get rid of all these grayas. Come on, dude. Why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me like that, dude? Go cross out here. Hopefully, ooh, okay. Ah, oh, dang, we need to find this out. That was all flat. I mean, it is flat, but like, all even level. something. Shit, dude. It's gonna take a while. Either I need to make it. I have to make it level. Either. Shit, dude. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. So this is first thing, get rid of all the grass, and then second thing, second goal I guess, is make this flat or make it leveled. I think I might just like make this level with this, and then with that dirt, fill it in with the, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that. You know, if I make that, make all this level with this, it's gonna take a long time. You get a shitload of dirt. And do that. Come on. Almost done with this. And I still haven't decided what type of house I'm gonna make. Should go like modern, or just like regular. I don't even know. I just wanna make it look nice. Nice house, a nice crib, and do an MTV crib. Okay. Like this grass, they're all you, cause I don't want you here. Done. I'm almost done with this. I'm almost done. I'm almost done. Okay, so. Okay. How far am I gonna go? I mean, give it up all this guys too. So now I want this. Okay, so. I'm gonna cut. Cut this. See how far I'm gonna go. Where's the other side of this? Okay, so I'm gonna cut it through. Go here, go here. All this, and the cut. Not cut, get rid of it. Yeah. Get rid of all this. The other side, okay, it's on that side. And then do this, do this, take the time. Okay, this is my animation block. So we're gonna give it all this, all of this, all of this, and then yeah, I'm gonna do that, give it some of that too. And I'll make it flat from here to here and make all this flat. So I'll see you guys when I do that. And we're back. Okay, and we're back. So I've cleared all this out, made it all even out. I just need to get rid of all the rest of all this grass and remains. And I'm in the process of doing all this. No, I almost died of hunger or starved to death like 5 times. And then I finally grew a brain. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make a farm and have all these seeds. Like 14 seeds. And I'm like, no, I don't make a farm. Yeah, so I haven't done it. Because I'm stupid. I had to get rid of all this grass. Oh, we got this part. So I get rid of all this grass. I'm gonna go to a tiny farm, and now I'm gonna be living off of bread for a while. Until I get a farm, a cow farm. I'm gonna make, I'm gonna get all that beef, steak. See, that's how it looks now. Got rid of all this. Well, it only took a couple of minutes. Wasn't that much, but it was like, it was a while. Oh, wait. Okay. I know it was a while. Okay. So I need to get myself a hoe. Cause you know I love me some hoes. Especially them diamond hoes. See, I'm gonna see them diamonds. Start with death again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Almost there. Oh yeah. I think I have more seeds in this chest. Pretty sure, yeah. I almost have a whole stack of seeds. What is this? Oh, pumpkin seed. Okay. I think I have, okay. Ooh, food! God, food! Let me some food. Oh my god, yeah. Here you go. Okay. Where's the hose at? Alright. So one hole. Okay. Go back. Over here. Let me get over it. These two trees. I'll do that after this. I'll wait. Come on, let me, okay, let me go. It's bigger than I thought, to be honest. I thought it was like a little bit smaller, but no, it's really big. That's what she said. No. Okay, so. Oh shit. Let me get rid of all these. All these? Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna make a pretty big farm just for now. Let me see here. Alright, where's the seeds? So I will be living on bread now. We broke, we ain't rich. Okay, so we got a farm now. So now we won't die anymore. That's good. Okay. So now I need to start planning how to make this house. I wanna make it safe. Will be like the entrance part. Another horse in here. So dude. That's good. Oh, he's just going on me. Oh, now the little back your tongue in my face. Yeah, I'm talking to you, bro. Fight. What's up? Shut up, dude. What's good? What's good, bro? What's good? Try to fight? Yeah. Be scared. Ah! Até o aqua. So we got a farm, we have a dynamo. Leveled all this out, so we good now. And on the next video, I'm gonna start building the house. Hopefully. Yeah, next video, I'm gonna start building the house. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, please. And see you guys later.